guys, nice to meet you. Here with me is the Chewy Corebook. It has 13.3 inch display and it's full HD. Also, it's full laminated. So, with the full laminated display, you will get better viewing and experience outdoor, and also the image will be displayed more detailed and vibrant. So it's edge to edge with 2.5D glass design, and at the bottom is a fingerprint sensor. So let's pick it up and take a closer look. Well, the tablet is made of metal, and it feels really smooth and nice from the matte finish. And on top, it has a metal ring around the camera. So, and the front-facing camera is 2 megapixels, and the rear camera is 5 megapixels. So this metal ring around the camera can provide better protection when you place your tablet, your Chromebook on the table. And on the side, you can see there's a power button, and here is a warm button. And on top of this side, you'll see there's a micro SD, and here is a micro USB, and here's a headphone jack, and this is a full feature USB-C, so it can provide the audio and video transmission and also the data transfer. So at the bottom again, here is a pogo pin, so you can connect it with your keyboard. Okay, and the keyboard feels good to type on, and the touchpad is also very responsive and precise. So when you close the cover, it can also make the screen off and better protect your tablet. But if you open it up again, the screen will be on again. So besides the tight cover protection for the tablet itself, it also includes the kickstand to hold your tablet, so you can also adjust the angles that suits your needs. Okay, now let's check inside the system. Okay, here we can see it's powered by Intel Core M7Y30 CPU, and it clocks at 1.0 GHz, and it has 6 GB of RAM and 128 GB of storage in the offer, and it's based on 64-bit operation system. And it also comes with the pen and touch support with 10 touch points. And for this pen, it's compatible with Chewy's previous tablet, the Hi 13. So this is the same H3. It has the 1024 presses levels. And here you can press the button to activate the pen. And it also has the battery self inside. And for the battery capacity of this tablet itself, it's 37 watts. And also, it can provide fast charge when it's 12V and 3A. And I think that's so much for my first impression for this Chewy Chromebook. Thank you.